We got fucking Ari Abdul, you type shit. Kim, I recommend, you know, we gonna check it out. Fucking, it's something, you know, it's something. We gonna fucking find out, man. We gonna find out what the fuck it is and get into it. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell? Bro, that is a lot of ketchup, man. That is a lot. You are stinky, bro. You are disgusting, bro. That is a lot of ketchup. You know that, right? Oh my god, ew. Alright. What the hell is this? I can feel your energy from the other side. I just need you close to me, so baby, don't hurt. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god. You're so divine. Bro, this is crazy. Holy shit, bro, her voice is insane. Oh my fucking god, bro. The beat is so intense, so fucking suspenseful. It's like it's like really scary vibes at the start, and then she gives you this angel. She starts with a demonic, and then this angel voice. Oh my god, this is insane fucking yin yang shit. You're so oh my god, who the fuck is this? Holy fuck, she's insane. Oh my god, subscribe. Bro, this is like some movie shit, bro. This is some movie shit right here, bro. You gonna hear this in like some fucking like movie, right, or some show by like Outer Banks, bro, 100%. Very demonic. What the fuck, man? What are the... You gotta tell me the meaning behind this shit, man. You got fucking long-ass gloves on you. Why the fuck is your whole face duct-taped, man? How are you breathing right now? What? How are you making this great-ass music and you can't even fucking breathe? This was so fucking good. Oh my god, that was so fucking fire, bro. What the fuck? That's some movie shit right there, bro. The fucking demonic fucking vibes of the beat and shit, the vocals. And then you get out of nowhere, this burst of energy, and she wants to fucking sing you a lullaby, bro. And she wants to put it like, god damn, this is sick. Holy fuck, it's a wow, bro, yes.